Will you shut up? Fine, I'm leaving. But listen, kid, life sucks, and it only gets worse. So do yourself a favor and jump.
Would anybody miss me if I was never there? I don't want to be here, and here I am.
I live up here, and I just don't want you to jump with those sneakers. Can I have them?
Yeah, well, what do you do? Ride the train and beg for booze money?
Booze money? Man, I ought to push you off that ledge myself. I ain't no beggar.
Grandma, is that you? I knew you snapped, but I didn't know you made a record.
Sure. We performed on national television.
Ladies and gentlemen, the Ladybugs.
Right now I feel like I'm going out of my mind.
Hi, my name is Jamie.
Hi, Jamie!
And I've been sober for about 2 weeks now, and I'm feeling great. I couldn't take it anymore. My body began shaking, and that's when I turned to the one thing that I knew would ease my mind. Pestering. So Ms. Jackson asked,
who fought alongside the U.S. during World War I?
I responded, your mother.
Hi, CJ!
And I'm Pastor Holly. I've been clean and sober for about 2 periods, and I guess I'm feeling okay.
I'm like one of the worst types of pestaholics. I'm a bully. I mean, there's no better stress reliever than kicking a little fat kid down the street. It's just liberating.
I know that my actions speak louder than words, but my words right now, it's all I can give you.
That's a start.
Why? Didn't you guys use protection or anything?
Protection? You shouldn't have been doing it in the first place.
No, he told me that if I took a bath with Kool-Aid and green peppers,
having a baby is a gift. A pair of shoes is a gift. Not a baby. I know you're young, but you have a strong family, and they'll be there for you. They were there for you while you were making poo-poo.
By this flower shop right here, and I saw the prettiest flower.
He finally gave me back my phone and started laughing because my phone wasn't even on.
Robbie! It's natural. It's just like getting medics.
Robbie, put the gun down. It's gonna be alright.
Be alright for who? None of y'all wouldn't listen when I needed to talk. None of y'all wouldn't join me when I needed to walk. Y'all treated me like I was some kind of poison croak, but now you wanna sit and talk to me like your Oprah's too late, dog. I already made my decision. Next time you see